Today's Sunshine Note is titled, Whom Would Jesus Invite to Dinner? The Son of Man came eating and drinking, and you say, Here is a glutton and a drunkard, a friend of tax collectors and sinners. Luke chapter 7, verse 34. A few times in my life, I have been in a conversation when someone asks the common icebreaker question. If you could have dinner with absolutely anyone, which five people would you pick? Almost always, people choose a few celebrities hot at the moment, maybe an important historical figure, and fairly often, Jesus makes a short list. Now ask yourself this, with whom do you think Jesus would want to have dinner? The painter Paolo Veronese had a creative answer to that question, and it got him in deep trouble with the Roman Catholic Church. It all began in the 1500s when Veronese received a commission to paint a depiction of Jesus' Last Supper. In his painting, he included some traditional elements, such as Jesus seated with his disciples at a long table. However, the artist took some liberties and also included drunk people, a troublemaker with a bloody nose, little people, outcast, and even a stray dog. Veronese didn't do it to be heretical, but because he felt it was a way to represent Jesus' welcoming, kind spirit toward outcast and the marginalized. The artist sought to portray the loving and inviting way of Jesus. The Roman Catholic Inquisition, however, did not find that painting quite so charming. In fact, they regarded it as irreverent and offensive. They even refused to let the artist claim it was a Christian painting, and they forbade him from naming it the Last Supper. Even though Veronese's painting was considered scandalous, it is a beautiful reminder that Jesus was indeed friendly and welcoming to people who didn't feel as if they belonged. Who wouldn't want to have dinner with someone so wonderfully accepting and compassionate? He would definitely be at the top of my list of five people with whom I would like to have the dinner. Live it out. What can you do to show an accepting spirit toward people who often get left out or ignored? Think of someone in particular to whom you can extend kindness this week. Pray about it. Thank God for being welcoming and compassionate to you. The Son of Man came eating and drinking, and you say, Here is a glutton and a drunkard, a friend of tax collectors and sinners. Luke chapter 7, verse 34. May God bless you today.